known as Malak, Angel to his fellow Mujahideen. Start by checking the target's VI on your iDroid. The Soviets captured him and took him to the ruins of a palace. His family was subsequently killed in an airstrike on his village. The Soviets' scorched earth operation wiped it off the map. The client is none other than his father. Or rather, this was his father's dying wish. If you can manage to rescue other prisoners as well, each one will add a bonus to our pay. When you see them, I'm sure your conscience will tell you what to do. Should be somewhere at that outpost.
Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Alert marker placed.
Thank you. Внимание всем постам! Противник сильно прячется! Найти их! Конец связи!
Sent the information to your map screen. You're gonna need more information to pinpoint a location.
Extraction arrived at the mother base. Release of supplies requested. Please select a drop point.
Complete the mission. Supply drop. Посмотрели все ничего не нашли. Отзываем поиск. Прием. Это КП. Не расслабляйтесь. Они еще могут быть рядом. Конец связи.
Select a strike point. Support helicopter requested. Link to arrive.
data Fulton extraction. We'll just have to do it by chopper. Call the chopper from your iDroid, boss. Then carry the target to it.
I have arrived at marker! Cover fire! In hot! In hot! Watch out, boss!
Some sort of disease, then was completely burned to the ground. Malik was out on a mission at the time, and that's the reason why he alone survived. But the question is, who hired us to find him? According to Malik, he saw strange soldiers snooping around the village when he got back. Turns out they were members of Cypher's Strike Force XOF. My theory is they wanted to get their hands on Malik to question or silence him before the Soviets could get to him. Cypher was just using us to cover things up. All that crap about Malik's relative was a front to convince us to retrieve him. But an entire colony just wiped off the map. It sounds a lot like the Hameed during the Honeybee incident. All I know, boss, is there's no way in hell I'm handing Malik over to Cypher. I decided to bring him back to Mother Base instead. He's one of us now. We told the client through a cutout that the target was killed. For some reason, though, they still paid us everything we were owed. Cypher's obviously up to something. This is probably just another preemptive cleanup operation to them. But to Malik, he lost his village, his family, everything, and he wants his revenge. In other words, he's one of us.